Hello, my name is Lele Mboya and they usually call me as Apoya. And I play for Mumbai City Football Club. And I'm from Mizoram. And I play as a central midfielder. It's a learning process for me, joining the new club, which is the reigning champion. And you know, there are lots of things to improve, and I learn a lot till now. And it's a great experience so far. Our new coach is having a lot of experience with the age of myself in different countries, and he has been coached with you know, a lot of national teams from New Zealand and all, and he knows what to do exactly with us, and I learned a lot from him. You know, they are the champion last season, and they are going to play the AFC Champions League, and there are lots of things, and you know, I want to have a trophy as a player. Personally, I want to win ISL, and that is also the main reason that I joined Mumbai City. And also, I want to improve, and I think this is the club where I can improve myself. The mentality is very strong here. We are fighting for the championship, the trophy, and we are going to give everything we have to win again and to keep our title. And you know, it's a great feeling to join the champion club. No, the transfer is normal in football, and you know, then the same thing happens with me. Just the price is, you know, high, and everyone is moving from another club. That doesn't mean we should have pressure and all. For me also, it's the same. And also, always my ambition is always the same, to win the trophy. And I'm going to do everything for that, to win the title. And about the transfer, I don't think there is pressure for me. It's always a pride to participate for our country, and especially winning trophies with the national team is, you know, different feelings for every player, and everyone wants to win trophy with the national team. And I already win one SAF Cup, and I want to win more for the national team and make the country proud. Since childhood, I always want to become a professional footballer, but you know, as you already said, from Mizoram, it's not easy. So I always want to play to become a professional footballer, but I don't really think that it's possible or something like that, because there is not much chance or something, you know, where I can become professional footballer. But when there is trial for the under-17 FIFA World Cup, that time when I got selected, then I realized that there is a lot of chance to be professional footballer, and from that moment, my aim is to be, like, you know, the only thing I'm thinking of is to become footballer. And I realized that it's possible from Mizoram also. So from that under-17 World Cup, I think only to become a professional footballer. My parents were always there for me, and you know, as I already mentioned in some other interviews and all, we are not a family that earns a lot. My parents were butcher, they sell meat, and they don't have enough money. So at that time also, they never complained about me playing football, or my brother also. So they didn't have enough money to buy something else, but they always have money to buy boot and jerseys and ball for us. So they are the main reasons why I'm here, and I want to thank them. It's a difficult life earlier, and now, you know, earning some money from football, and I want to give them everything possible, and I'm going to do it, you know, to make sure that they enjoy their life from now on. Messi is my favorite player overall, but as a midfielder, I will choose Sergio Busquets. Always respect your parents and, you know, coaches, elders, and never stop believing in yourself. Always keep working hard. And, you know, nowadays we already know that what we are eating is very important. To become a professional footballer, what you are eating is very important. So start Googling it. Everything is there in the internet instead of playing some games. So if you want to become a professional footballer, just check what professional players are doing so that you can become a professional footballer. My dream will be to play in the highest league possible. For that, I will work very hard, and, you know, I hope there is some chance for me to play in the highest league possible. That will be my dream. Yeah, thank you.